Look, do I seriously always have to make these stupid Xbox services videos? Last time, it was about Xbox services not connected, but it's not nothing to do with Xbox this time. It's the stupid internet. Some idiot had to run it over. For God's sake, I'm just ticked off. Cause I wanna watch YouTube. I wanna play Fortnite Chapter 2, but I can't do none of that now because of this. I'm only recording this video off of my Spotify on my tablet. If I didn't have it, then I wouldn't be able to make a video. And I'm waiting for the internet to go back up, so I'll be sleeping. So I'm saying bye.